He's always right.
Now, once Creel touches a substance, he can absorb it and somehow consciously transform the molecules of his body into that substance. He wouldn't tell us how, but he enjoys the way it feels.
Somewhere safe.
So impressive now, not with all the Inhumans around.
I'd like to ask you a few questions. Do you know how you got your powers? Here we have the same blood, but watch what happens when we add a sample of Creel's blood to the mix. It not only stops the teragenesis process, it breaks it down.
Send help out of there now.
Get them out!
What do you feel?
Peace. So much quieter.
Wait. This part isn't going to be great for you, Carl.
No!
But it will be over quickly, I promise. And you're suffering.